strangest leopard you're ever likely to meet. It roams coral reefs instead of grassy plains. It has fins instead of fur, and it lays eggs like birds and reptiles. Its leathery egg cases contain a single pup that feeds on a rich yolk sac. When the pups hatch, they emerge with stripes looking more like a zebra than a leopard. However, as they mature, the stripes turn into spots, giving rise to their name, the leopard shark. They're also one of the strangest